In Tunisia, the CPR party of President Moncef Marzouki turns around on its plans to quit the government. The party reversed its decision today's afternoon to give coalition talks a chance for another week. The centre-left party decided to quit when its advice that two Islamist ministers be removed was not considered by the Ennahda party. Things reached a head when Prime Minister Mahdi Jebali decided to form a new cabinet with technocrats, a decision his party instantly rejected.